Everybody, I'm dealing with Friars on the Go, and today we're going around campus calling all Swifties asking for Taylor Swift trivia. Let's go. So if you saw in the Wall Street Journal, they named us as one of the top unofficial college anthems with Taylor Swift's You Belong With Me. So we're going around asking Taylor Swift questions. Can you name three of her boyfriends? That's a good one.
John Mayer, Jake Gyllenhaal, and
Ed Sheeran.
Guys. I don't think she dated Ed Sheeran.
Who's that guy's name? Harry Styles.
There we go. Can you name three of her boyfriends?
Taylor Lautner, Harry Styles.
One more, come on. There's a lot of them.
Jake Gyllenhaal.
There we go. Anyone know what state she's from? No. Oh, what state she from?
Tennessee.
She moved there when she was 14. Can I get the state she was born in? I'm outing myself as a big time Swiftie right now.
Wyoming?
It's not Wyoming.
Girl.
It's Pennsylvania. You get credit for Tennessee. What year was she born in?
Oh my God, out of 1998?
No. 89, come on, her album. Okay, all right, can you name three of her boyfriends?
Tom Hiddleston. Oh my, no, not Zac Efron. Oh my God, why am I like blanking right now? Oh my God, Paige, help me out here.
We need some Taylor Swift boyfriends. Come on.
Oh my God, why?
Think Twilight. Think One Direction. I mean, come on.
Jake Gyllenhaal.
There we go. We don't really like him, but okay.
Oh my God. Give me one more. Joe Jonas. There we go.
There we go. What year was she born?
1989.
There it is. Taking over. Taking over. What was the name of her first album?
Taylor Swift.
There it is. Okay, I'm really going hard. You're going to know this one, I feel. What are the names of her cats?
Meredith. Benjamin.
Now there's a third.
Olivia.
Oh, three lollipops. Okay. What are her parents' names? There's my phone ringing.
Andrea.
Scott.
Oh my gosh.
What state is she from?
Pennsylvania.
What state was she born in? Anybody know that? No. What state was she born in?
Tennessee.
She moved to Tennessee. Pennsylvania, there it is. Anyone know the name of her first album? There it is. She knows her stuff. All right. For two lollipops, can you name her cats? Why am I giving her the lollipops, not the microphone?
It's Meredith.
Uh-huh.
Detective Olivia Benson. I don't know why.
Oh, Mom got it. There you go, Mom. Real Swifties here. Go Friars. Yeah. What state was she born in? There we go. Say it again for the camera.
Pennsylvania.
There it is. Can you name three of her boyfriends?
Joe Alwyn, Harry Styles, and Jake Gyllenhaal.
Look at this. Another one. Do you know her cat's names?
Benji, Meredith, and Olivia.
Oh my God. Okay. What are her parents' names?
Alice. Scott Swift and Allison?
I think it's Andrea, but you know, you got Scott. I mean, come on. Okay. What's another one? Okay, where did she move when she was 14?
No.
God. We got a real deal Swiftie over here. Thank you. Can I get both of you guys to say go Friars? One, two, three.
Go Friars.
There we go. Come on, a little louder.
Go Friars.
There we go. There we go. What state was she from?
Rhode Island.
No. Let's hear it.
Tennessee.
She moved to Tennessee.
Oh, okay.
Do you know where she's born?
No, I don't know.
You get a point for Tennessee, though, but I picked the flavor. All right, what was the title of her first album?
Debut.
No. Can you name three of her boyfriends?
Jake Gyllenhaal, John something.
Runs a town, not the president, the mayor.
John Mayer. And Taylor Lautner.
There it is. Hey everybody, I'm Dylan with Friars on the Go. Is it Friars on the Go?
Yes.
Okay. This is fire. That's fire. Oh dude, I saw the clouds moving and I thought this thing was tipping over. I was freaking the f*** out. That's sick. Ooh, the white is fire.